Jesus Volt is back! More vicious than ever.